Yo, so the feds moved 6ix9ine to a different facility, man. You know what I mean? They moved 6ix9ine out of the facility where all the gang members was at and moved it to a facility where it was no gang members, knew all neutral people. And usually they said that facility also is another facility where people that's going to make deal with the feds go too. So it could be either one, man. You know what I'm saying? They could move them just for getting off the population with the gangs and all that. Or they could move them, you know what I mean, trying to get them to roll over. You know, 6ix9ine just broke up with the gang publicly, you know what I'm saying? And then they were saying that the feds been investigating them since 2013, so for all the charges they brought up in the indictment are the big ones that would get people put away for a long time. All them charges was recent charges. So they're trying to say it's like I don't know, man, all that real recent shit, maybe they trying to really get somebody else. Maybe they want 6ix9ine to roll over on Shotty or the, you know what I mean, the four other people they got. I don't know, man. 6ix9ine got the most to lose, they thinking. He just broke up with him in public. So maybe they're just trying to get that boy to roll over, man. And what y'all think he going to do? You think he going to tell on Shotty and him? Because in none of the incidents do 6ix9ine actually do anything physical, but he's there with clothing on or the same days. The dates are not adding up for him to be totally innocent. You know, then he got the camera shit. I seen earlier some camera shit. He was there doing a robbery, and they took a scum gang bag from somebody. So, yeah, man, he moved 6ix9ine. Another facility. Neutral facility. Facility where he probably feel more comfortable. If he gonna tell, I'm not gonna say the boy gonna tell. Who knows? You know what I mean? A lot of the internet saying, yeah, he could definitely gonna roll over and all that. Maybe. Maybe he might roll over. Who knows? But, yeah, they moved him, so we're gonna see what comes out of that shit next, man. Let me know what y'all think in the comments.